I hope it starts right off a crazy battle. Who's writing? Oh, it's Privaris.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Who's that going to?
I think they're watching me.
Who?
Who?
Is that what she said?
Yeah. Maybe Daenerys. Do we know her?
No.
I don't remember.
She's adorable, though.
What do you want? All I've ever wanted. The right ruler on the Iron Throne.
Yeah.
I heard has landed.
He knows.
But I'm quite certain about yours.
Uh-oh. That was quick.
We're running out of time.
I have known more kings and queens than any man living. I've heard what they say to crowds and seen what they do in the shadows. I have furthered their designs, however horrible. But what I tell you now is true. You will rule wisely and well while she is my queen.
No!
Why is he so bent on that?
Varys.
I was going to say Varys. He knows Varys betrayed her.
He knows the truth about
John. He does.
Oh my god, and he's telling her.
Ultimately, I guess John betrayed her because he told Sansa and Arya.
Because you told him.
Yeah, she's figuring it out.
You learned from Sansa.
Yeah.
She learned from John. I begged him not to tell her. As I said, he betrayed me.
I'm glad Sansa told me. I am your hand. I need to be aware of any threats you're facing.
She was telling Varys, which was his
thought. And Varys.
The Master of Whisperers needs to be aware too.
Yes.
You spoke to him first. Without coming to me. She trusted you to spread secrets that could destroy your own queen. And you did not let her down.
This is a hissy fit, not like...
She looks crazy with her hair.
If I have failed you, my queen, forgive me. Our intentions were good. You wanted what you want, a better world, all of us. Varys as much as anyone.
But he burned it. He just burned it. He just burned the...
Yeah. But why? What is he... Oh, he knows they're coming for him.
Oh my god.
They're gonna burn him now, because remember?
And Tyrion's there, and he's gonna have to watch what is...
And you see Tyrion, how he looked up... He was like, he kind of...
Because he doesn't...
Even if they don't agree, Varys has been his friend for, like, ever.
God. Yeah. She didn't yet. She's not the freaking person who should be there, and John's gonna watch this too.
That's like from
this
the movie.
Is why I'm not looking at John.
Truly, I do. Goodbye, old friend.
Aww, that's sad. I seriously have always hated God, I hate her so much.
Lord Varys. I, Daenerys, am House Targaryen, first of my name, breaker of chains and mother of dragons.
Oh.
Dumbass. Oh my god, that is scary.
Saint of
Oh my god.
Tricars.
What? I thought he wasn't gonna do it.
It's a little slow on his part.
Well, that happened.
Tyrion's gonna start to freaking hate
me. I thought for a second that the dragon didn't want to do it. I thought the dragon was like refusing her.
It's a little slow, should've been faster.
I guess because it was Varys.
Did you see that?
Oh, yeah.
Love you, then for me. I don't have love here. I only have fear.
I love you. You will always be my queen.
Then why?
Very awkward, bizarre kissing again. This is two episodes in a row of bizarre kissing.
Look at her face. I just don't trust her. I don't like it.
What does it matter whose fault it is? Thousands of children will die if the city burns.
Your sister knows how to use her enemies' weaknesses against them. That's what she thinks our mercy is. Weakness.
I beg you,
she's
please.
Wrong. Mercy is our strength. Our mercy towards future generations. He will never again be held hostage by a tyrant.
If the city surrenders, they will ring the bells and raise the gates. Please, if you hear them ringing the bells, call off the attack.
But what does that mean? They're going to open the gates and let her in?
Yes.
At least. You'll know when it's... I don't know how what her plan is, though. She's got one dragon, and they're surrounded by guns. She's acting like she's got a super plan.
Like she has an upper hand.
Yeah, like, don't... You just wait for me. I got this.
Your brother will stop trying to get past our lines.
Oh, shit.
Seems he hasn't abandoned your sister after all.
They got him? They got Jaime? I would have thought he was already at King's Landing.
Next time you fail.
That's not his fault.
The last time you fail.
He keeps vouching. He keeps vouching for all these people. There's the little girl. That's the little girl. No, she's given a note to somebody. She got away with the note. No, when you said he burned it, she has the note. That's what I'm saying. He must have burned like a second note or something.
I love them. Let me tell you about my best friend.
Is this where I was gonna say? Is this where Jon and Tyrion are right now? Oh my God, he's gonna return the favor and let Jaime run away like he did with Tyrion or Tywin.
No.
Remember, Jaime let him escape.
Yeah.
He's gonna go. I owe you one, and let him escape.
Because how crazy Daenerys is being, he doesn't give a crap about her feelings anymore. Are you freaking kidding me? Where the fuck is Daenerys?
Episode 6. Holy fucking shit. That's the song. Doo-doo-doo. This is when Cersei blew up Margaery and everyone in the harpies thing.
I was